As he neared the top of the climb, the rest of the team had fallen away. He looked strong. And he pulled it off. He managed 12 minutes and 35 seconds with an average of 6.7 watts per kilogram. Yeah!